Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Samurai Warriors 3. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Once again, we are in free mode looking at a character that did not have a story mode.
Know the power of the Devil Shibata.
We're looking at the Devil Shibata. We're gonna be headed to the Battle of Amigawa. I'm surprised both Katsui and Toshie did not get a main story in this game. I was expecting at least one of them to have it.
No mercy will be shown to those who dare to impede my progress. The Altair must be killed. I must die still forever. There will be no more.
What's this? The miserable dregs of the Tokugawa army dare to oppose us? They shall soon know the dignity and the might of the Asakura.
So we're taking on the Asakura of the Tokugawa first.
Dignity. We will see how that fares against the courage of the men of Mikawa. Seize the moment. Attack!
The Tokugawa are certainly loyal. I'll say that for them.
They will need to do more than just show up to impress me.
I bring news. The secondary unit is about to reach the far bank.
Yasumasa. If we do this right, we should be able to launch an attack from both flanks. We must divert the enemy's attention from the secondary unit. Keep them busy on this front, but don't let them breach the garrison.
Open the gates!
Now, I do have mixed feelings about Katsui's set. The one benefit is that he has several moves that do break enemy guard. See what
particular. If my brother wishes to ruin them, then I must be prepared to stop him.
And I do believe his C3 also breaks
the
guard.
We must attack
the
Asakura, while the Oda faced a much smaller Azai on the go. We're just being sacrificed, aren't we?
Not if we win, we aren't. Come. We will show them what the men of Mikawa are made of.
One more officer. I think that's enough.
Get them!
Katsui C4 isn't useful until the whole moveset is ready.
My lord, we are in position.
We will attack from both riverbanks. Run and hide! Follow on! Glory is ours for the taking!
Those country rabble actually think they've got a chance? Ha! Forward!
No, his ultimate's not bad.
Take down the guards and throw open the gates!
Now we're gonna head to the Asakura main camp. Let's do this. His ultimate has really good range. Even though the enemy isn't directly in front of him, if they're around him, they still get hit by the ultimate. And that's a lot of serious damage there.
Incredible!
These weaklings are dropping like flies.
For him, turn around. Wait, hello.
That was the most beautiful display of might. Your deeds are truly inspiring. Press the attack! Now!
I don't need your help, Tadakatsu. I'm doing perfectly fine.
Someone help me out of this mess!
Open the gates!
That you spare me no quarter.
The C3 is pretty good. It sets up for a combo. And I dropped it. Try again. I dropped it. His normal attack string isn't that great. There we go. Onward to the Azai now.
We have been nobles since time immemorial, and now this is our fate. This world is doomed.
This world is in our hands. It is our duty to keep it moving forward.
Onward, men! Use this momentum to take down the Azai!
Open the gates! My lord! I have let you down.
You must not blame yourself. We are not beaten yet. I am still here for you.
You are right, my lady. With you by my side, I still have hope. We must honor Lord Asakura by claiming victory this day.
Forward!
This mess is of your making, Nagamasa. And it will be your last.
Defeat Oichi before she rendezvous with Nagamasa. Where is she? Oh, I'm really close to her. Never mind, I caught up.
Here is where the true trial begins.
Come on, we can't let Iemasu steal all the glory.
Forward!
I must hold.
You're a little desperate, aren't you?
If your death will bring peace, then prepare to die.
Oh, level up, awesome.
Annoy me.
Will this defeat her? Yes. Wow. Oh, her defense got decreased too, but that's why. Like, why so much damage?
Is this what you wanted, Oichi?
Oichi! If I cannot protect her, I am worth nothing!
Forward! Incredible!
Just a drop in the ocean.
Alright, let's end this by taking down Nagamasa. His last part of a C1 isn't very useful. It looks like you can follow up, but you really can't unless you spirit charge.
Another foe lies broken before me.
Now that's what I like to see.
Let's see how many people get caught in this. Looks like zero right now. No, wow, the range is incredible. Look how far away they were. I took them both out.
I thought I was done for.
Let me take everyone out. Yes, it's gone. Is Nagamasa left? No.
Another foe lies broken before me.
That was left. Bring it on, Nagamasa.
I'm not afraid to die if that's what it takes.
This one? Yes, it does.
Yeah.
have no regrets. I have done what I had to do. Brother, please take care of Oichi for me.
You have won my respect at last, Nagamasa. As have you, Ieyasu.
The souls that I harvest are sent on to the afterlife.
Alright, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.